policeman's ball is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action. Now, I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball. They'll make a bundle. Get as many of them as you can before the cops drink away their green.
Films to dog food, from radio to pop music. You can be sure of independent, quality-led broadcasting every time you tune in. That's why we're the fastest-growing cable supplier and health insurance provider in the Northeast, and why our new satellite in China is something all Americans can be proud of. Here at Love Media, we are proud of what we have done to help America and to help hard-working Americans relax. For investment opportunities or information about our new interactive television service, please go to www.lovemedia.tv.
That makes me feel all warm and fuzzy. All right, let's go to line 8. Hello, caller. What's your name?
Bob from Pine Creek.
Hey, what's up, Bob from Pine Creek?
So I've been listening to your show. There's always people going on about problems in school. Gum, people showing disrespect to teachers, drugs, pulling the breeding ground for crime, ain't they?
Well, I guess it seems that way.
Well, I got a real simple solution. Shut them down. Shut down the school. Shut down the problem. No more dead teachers. No more angry students.
Well, but you don't think...
No, I don't. Never. Now listen to me. In the perfect sense, kids these days, they complain a lot. What? Cosmos. I mean, shoes, books, toys, that's the kind of thing. Yes, that's all crap. It's all about me. Me. Well, not mine, Johnny. No, sir. I'm learning the value of good, hard work. Learning him good. And the street was taught him how to clean the bathroom. Left so much as one hair on the shelf, it was off the bed with no dinner. You know what? He went to bed a hungry only 20.
English, that's my mind first.